Okay, so this is what I pulled for myself. I'm also splitting right here. I've got my amethyst. I find amethyst to be very, very grounding. This would make sense to me to pair these together. And then these two are a pair very specifically for throat chakra to me. Drawn to these at a very, very young age, this as well. This is my wild card one. Okay, so what grounds me in our life. Okay, so my highest self is basically telling me here that my inner life is really going from like this old knowledge kind of this woman who just like knows exactly who she is to same thing here, but really playing with it. And I think that's very much my energy, that I really am very naturally this energy, but I love to kind of play in this energy on this planet. So we've got this gold apple. This is innermost thoughts, so I co-create 100%. So what touches my heart? And then we've got orphan, we've got this swan princess that's, really sad, a number five and change. 100%, like, I love to hear people's stories of grief and pain. I think that it really is what connects these two together. I'm a wild card pull from this deck. It's the wild unknown, and this is tarot.